Yes. Yes.
It is the doctor previous one or new presentation? Okay. Correct. Now it's coming.
Okay. Shall I start again, sir?
Yeah, madam. Sure. Please.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Neha Kumari and I'm a research scholar in Jharkhand University, Ranchi. I have presented my paper in interactive fuzzy programming model in multi-objective inventory control problem using various operators.
Ma'am, just a minute.
Introduction.
Neha, madam, just a minute. You have just 5 minutes to speak, to present your paper. Okay. And 2 minutes for question and answer. Okay, then you have to go to brief.
Okay. This is the introduction section in multi-objective optimization problem. Objectives are often non-communicable and cannot be combined into a single objective. Moreover, the objective usually conflict with each other in that any improvement of any one objective can be achieved only at the expense of another. And this is the geometrical programming formula which I have used in this paper. And a geometrical programming is a type of mathematical optimization problem which is defined as in minimize and subject to. This is the formulation part, so I have shared it in my PowerPoint presentation. Now, fuzzy geometrical programming. It is the combination of fuzzy set theory which is with geometrical programming where models are built in a fuzzy postnomial and the reverse geometrical programming. It is used in a situation where constant conditions and objective function need softening, including coefficient, exponent, even various are regarded as fuzzy parameters or fuzzy variables due to uncertainty nature of the problem. And a multi-objective optimization problem is means why I have chosen a multi-objective optimization. Actually, multi-objective optimization problem considered an optimization problem that involves more than one objective function to be optimized simultaneously. It arises in numerous fields such as logistic, management, economics, engineering, and many others fields in recent technology. In this system, optimal decision is taken in the presence of a trade-off between two or more conflicting objectives. And this is the formula of min and max fuzzy. And now I'm going to tell about why fuzzy logic is inventory. Sometimes inventory control problem depends on the machine in during operations. Few of the machines are failure due to any reason. So it difficult to know the actual capacity of the machine. Hence, actual output of the machine we cannot determine due to the certain machine availability. Sometimes management authority unable to determine actual production target of the inventory due to lack of the essential information. At that time, management authority expands the production and work in process inventory target in fuzzy interval due to the logistic behavior. And now I'm going to tell about the multi-objective optimization in inventory. Yeah, previously I have told about the multi-objective optimization and I'm using this in the inventory problems. Multi-objective optimization consider an optimization problem that involves more than one objective function to be optimized simultaneously. It arises in numerous fields such as logistic management, economics and engineering, etc. In this system, optimal decision is taken in the presence of trade-off between two or more conflicting objects. And this is the way formula by which I am going to determine the inventory's problems using the constant up to x1 to xn and a function up to f1 to xfk. And this is a symbolic form of that. And this is all about the formula which is scrolling on the screen. This is all about the formula which I have means I'm going to use about this problem. Now this is the conclusion part. The development models may be used for single item with a single constraint of limitation on storage area and multi-item inventory problem under many limitations, such as their inventory levels, warehouse space, and budget limitations. In multi-objective optimization cases, the objective and a constraint show some degree of dependence over each other. The compensatory operator with the normalized weight and without normalized weight used in framing the overall achievement function takes into account. And this is my future scope. Future scope include and identifying different statistics of inventory control system and manage it with the help of fuzzy geometrical programming and analyze situation result with the analytical result. And this is the reference portion which I have used in this section. Now this is over of my presentation. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, madam. Nice presentation. And is there any question from audience?
Actually, I'm not getting the sound, sir.
If anybody have question related.